You've all completed your pedal cars. Some of you listened to each other, and some of you didn't. Time to see which road leads to victory. Let's race! Ready? Set! Pedal, dogs, pedal!
Time to get this show on the road.
And the three car takes the lead.
Because I'm toasting this biscuit.
But the blue car is on the move, leaving the purple car in last place.
Tag, you fell behind. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just keeping the race exciting. Watch this. See you at the finish line, guys!
And the purple car takes the lead!
This is exciting.
We're losing.
Do something.
Frank, where are you? I can't see you, but I can hear you.
I'm in our car, Beans. I'm talking to you through your headset.
Oh. That was a close one.
But how do you get in my headset? It's so small.
Gilbert, something's wrong with the car.
Can you be more specific?
Yeah.
The steering wheel came off. Because you clowned around instead of following the instructions. Oh, let me check the manual.
Yeah, and I just lost two tires.
That's on a different page.
Forget the manual. I'm spinning like a unicycle wheel.
And blue rises to number two.
Beans, I'm in second place.
Yay! Wait, is that good? How many places are there?
Purple enters the final stretch with a big lead.
Looks like we did it, Scooch. There's no way we can lose now. I'm pushing as hard as I can, but the pedals are jammed.
We can fix it.
How? I've got the directions right here, and I'll talk you through them.
Because I'm your crew chief.
Okay, crew chief.
I'm listening.
Here it is. If you didn't follow the directions and your car is stuck,
loosen the pedal rod and twist it.
Tank's stuck. Frank is gonna win it all.
Oh, yeah, and Beans, too.
Yay! And Beans, too!
What now? That's it. Now pedal like crazy.
Go, pause, go!
There's the finish line. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna win.
We did it, Scooch.
You sure did. You lost.
And we got ice cream.
Frank and Beans won?
That's right. Because this challenge was about listening. To me and to each other.
You were right. You said follow the instructions. I should have slowed down and listened to you.
That's what Frank and Beans did, so they won.
Yeah, we did.
Tag, you didn't listen to Scooch until it was too late, and that cost you the race. The good news, you finished. The bad news, no points. And no points for Cheddar Biscuit and Gilbert either.
I need the manual to fix this.
Arr, I don't have the manual, but I do have a new pirate hat. Arr.
Because they're still not listening to each other.
I'm sorry I didn't listen to you sooner, Scooch. That's okay. We'll win the next challenge. If you listen to me, I will.